Don't lecture, just listen. Be patient and positive.